Solarstone proudly presents Pure Trance Radio.
Hello, ladies and gents, Solarstone here. Welcome to Pure Trance Radio, episode 354, Expanded. Yes, the Expanded show is back after a long hiatus, and I've got a very special guest here doing a live mix for you today. It's my good friend Obi Fernandez. He's released several tracks on my labels. He's also the man behind Record Shop and a rather excellent DJ. He's going to be here for the next, I don't know, 2 hours, maybe longer, I'm not really sure. But what I can tell you is going to be absolutely slamming. So now I'm going to teleport myself away, and the next face you see will be Obi. See you later.
Pleasure to be here with Rich in his studio, working on a lot of cool music, secret project. But he invited me to do a little broadcast for you fine folks. How you doing on a Saturday evening in the UK? Saturday midday in my part of the world. So before getting here to Wales, I was in Berlin. And there's a lot of interesting music advancement, evolution, culture going on in Berlin right now. It's got me super fascinated. The kids over there are into trance. And when I say kids, I say 18 to 24, 30 years. That demographic is into trance in a big way. But it's not the trance that you and I expect. It's not the trance that we know from the trance family. It's kind of a whole new generation. And it's a mix of genres. I'm gonna try to reflect that back to you. Little pun there, as we're listening to a remix of Reflect, Need to Be Loved. I'm gonna try to reflect that back to you. In today's show, I got a couple hours of high energy, high BPM music. Mix of what us old school people would call hard trance, hard house, etc. But you know, as far as I'm concerned, it's all good music, and it's a lot of fun to dance to, and it's a lot of high energy. So I hope I get you charged up for whatever you're doing in the rest of your Saturday. Here we go.
Yeah. message to keep your girl safe. Don't let her name.
Consider trance. And now here's something from, let's say, the archives or the old record crate. It's the Tall Paul remix of Brainbug's Nightmare. And man, I spent a lot of nights grooving and raving on copious amounts of drugs. I don't mind saying that because it was over 20 years ago. But yeah, this is one of my favorite all-time tunes. One of the things that characterizes the Berlin scene that really stood out for me is that those DJs in Berlin are playing 90s hard house and hard trance and basically anything that sounds really good along these lines to that young crowd. And man, I couldn't be happier when I witnessed it for myself over the last couple of weeks, so here we go. Thank you.
so into you.
It's funny because I'm guessing that you never expected to hear Drake on this show. But one of the things that characterizes this new generation of trance, as I see the new generation of trance, it's a younger crowd. They're not as religious about mixing things up. And it's actually ironic that people get religious about music, because really music is about what makes you feel good. That means throwing in some modern music, why not?
I don't wanna.
So cool to be doing this with a bunch of people in the chat. I had my own radio show going for a while, which is why I know how to do the voiceovers, I guess, but I never had this many people in the room. Hi, everyone. No, I don't have the acapella Renegade Soundwave, Renegade Master, so I'm not going to be able to play that this straight, sorry. And I don't have a fast enough remix of Company Be Fascinated. I think you're referring to a bootleg I did a few years back. It's one of my favorites. Check it out on my SoundCloud. Playing a couple of tracks by Blashear, my Argentinian brother. Fellow HQ artist. Just fascinated by it. See what I did there? Ding ding ding.
All the subtle flavors of my life are become bitter seeds and poison leaves without you. You represent what's true. I drain the color from the sky and turn blue without you. These arms lack a purpose, flapping like a hummingbird. I'm nervous cause I'm the left eye, you're the right. Would it not be madness to fight? We come one.
Someone's asking for a Taylor Swift remix. Maybe Dua Lipa.
The power to begin again.
The funny thing is, I actually do have a Taylor Swift remix in there somewhere. I'd have to dig it up. But no, I'm not planning to play it.
Woman's washed, pressed air. I am the left eye, you're the right.
Rest in peace, Maxi.
We come.
I got a shout out. Gotta give a shout out to Eileen. Hello! So glad you can make it. Great to see this turnout too. Close to 100 viewers on a weekend. Hope I'm getting you charged up for your weekend plans. Hope you're all going to go out and party. If you're in Mexico and getting ready to go to EDC, hope you're having fun. Revolution. the first track of what might be more than one by a new friend named Marlon Hofstadt in Berlin, who's been really killing it. His alias is DJ Daddy Trance, which is kind of crazy because I think if anyone had told me that alias a year ago, I would have been like, are you nuts? But yeah, it works. Marlon's probably the hottest up-and-comer in the Berlin scene as far as this new generation of trance. And with ASOT coming up, I was thinking, how many years before we see him on an ASOT stage, and what would that mean in terms of the evolution of the scene? It's just kind of mind-blowing to think about. Thank you. Okay, so this is straight up hard house. Little John the Dentist. I was playing stuff like this last night, and Rich came in the room and said, "Yeah, this is like when I used to go to gay clubs." And I knew he wasn't lying because I used to also listen to this in gay clubs. But believe it or not, this is some of the hottest music going in Berlin right now.
The rhythm, the rhythm.
by the ever-talented Laura May there, sister artist on HQ Recordings. She's so talented. And now I got an exclusive. This is an unreleased track that might be coming up on one of the labels that I sign with on occasion. See if you can recognize it. It's a modern remix that I did of a previous track. Oh, there it is on the now playing.
Thank you.
To throw that up, I know it's not the kind of thing we usually play. The reason I'm playing this, besides the fact that it's just cool, is just that something that's really, really cool in Berlin is anything that's like Eurodance related, you know, like remixing old Eurodance hits is the shit. So there you go, Ice MC.
Japanese, German and Colombian, Chinese and the Russian and the African, American, Finnish and Canadian, Dutch and the Swedish, Brazilian, Turkish, Syrian and Jamaican.
Jamaican, boom diggy 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 bong diggy bong. Bill can only take in a every dance. Don't know how we talk, that's a default. Man and them don't give a damn about the situation. You ease and the Russian and the African, American, Finnish and Canadian, Dutch and the Swedish, Brazilian, to the Syrian, the Indian and Jamaican. Too many people them a talk about peace, but the war and the world, man, it just can't seem so. Boom diggy 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 bong diggy bong. Unity that's a band and you know that's strong. When you take a look on the television, no bunch of them blood, there's no program. Never vibe, but you know they can't run. True.
This is my own remix. Hey, Little Jaleel, having a great time. Brings out his hammers. Yeah, that's right. This is my remix, Kyberian Edit, of Kevin McKay's work, which has been very, very popular lately. I played this for LA Trans Family in the a show I did a couple weeks ago. That set is up on my SoundCloud, soundcloud.com/OB. I was playing alongside Indecent Noise, and my set went 145 to 160, which is what I'm planning to do here tonight. They loved it. If you like this kind of music, go to Kyberian.com. You see the name on the screen, Kyberian, KYBERIAN.com. That'll get you to my Bandcamp page where I have a lot of this kind of stuff. Something super interesting about this track is that it's from Charlotte DeWitt's label. I don't know how you say it, Connext. You can say, okay, that's not trance, and arguably it's not. However, this is on the Beatport top 100 of trance, along with a whole bunch of other of Charlotte DeWitt's label tracks, including one that went to number one, which is kind of crazy. I love it. I gotta admit.
So I don't even understand why he's running bridges and it's even nothing like that.
Any of you in the room know who Anfisa Letiago is? This is actually her vocal. She's absolutely gorgeous. Been following her for a couple of years, noticed on social media when she was coming up in techno. And this remix, when she played it, she actually put it on Instagram and said it was a trance remix of her track. It was kind of what made me stand up and take notice. I said, something's going on. Something new and exciting is going on, and I need to find out what it is. And that's how I found out about Marlon Hofstadt, DJ Daddy Trance. So given the theme of today's show, I could not resist playing something by Montreal-based DJ and producer TDJ, who's just an amazing talent. Absolutely incredible. I super recommend you go check out her stuff. Does music videos, which will blow your mind. And it's all got this like Euro dance, trance, 90s vibe, but it's completely fresh. It's absolutely out of, you know, I'm speechless. Love what she's doing. Hope to see her live soon.
Don't
another Kyberian track here, exclusively for the first time. I don't know that anyone's ever played it out other than myself. This takes me right back to some happy hardcore raving days a long time ago for me. Hi, Charlie Boy, welcome. You're missing quite the party in here. Here we go.
I'm gonna
was coming here? Some of you probably already do. We're at 157 BPM. You know, at this tempo, it's all about the little movements.
Something. Thank you.
So I've been having so much fun with you guys. Shout out to Old Lady Raver, first time chat. Libsir. A lot of first time chatters today. I don't know if that's normal for the show. I'm going to be proud of it nonetheless. Hope you're liking the high velocity trance here. I think I'm coming up on my last track. I'm going to call it a night so I can go drink with Rich. Maybe we'll go to the pub. I got a free ticket to ASOT Utrecht. If you can guess what my last track is, you gotta mention it before it comes up on the screen. Give me my date to State of Trance 1000 Utrecht. All you gotta do is guess what the next track is.
Solar Stone.